better go to sleep or you'll be too tired for Hanukkah tomorrow night.
If I turn off the light and go to bed, I'm just going to lie there and think. And if I think, I'm going to think about latkes and dreidels and Hanukkah gelt and presents. It's all just a night of sleep away, but I can't sleep.
I better take it easy or else I'm going to wind up with shin splints. Ha! Get it? Shin splints. The Hebrew letter shin.
Yeah, I got it. Wait a sec. You're a dreidel. And you're talking.
Miracle of Hanukkah, kid. Go with it. I'm Diz, by the way. Short for Dizzy Dreidel.
Nice to meet you. I'm Zachary Maccabee.
Good to know you, Zach Mac. Hey, I'm a big fan of abbreviation. Like the letters? Each one stands for something.
I like the one where you win all the gelt.
That would be Gimel. I've got one of those. And none.
How could you have none? You just said you had one.
Oh, no, not none like nothing. I'm talking about the letter none. Right here. And hey.
Hey what?
The letter hey. All of them are right here, which is the point of why I'm here. To remind everyone of the story that made this entire holiday possible. Nun, Gimel, He, Shin. Stands for Nes Gadol Hayasham, which means...
A great miracle happened there. I know. I'm the great, 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 times like 50 grandson of the guy who made the great miracle happen there.
You're related to Judah Maccabee? Wow! Ever meet him?
Hello. He lived like a few thousand years ago. I've read stories about him, but they're just stories. They're not alive.
Whoa, maybe you just haven't seen all the sides of those stories yet. Gotta look at everything from every angle, kid. Like me. From the wrong angle, you'd never know I had four sides. A great side, a good side, a bad side, and a so-so side. Stories have all kinds of points, which makes them alive. Just like you and me. Well, you more than me. But it's all in how you look at it.
Whoa! The pictures! They weren't doing that before.